Is this what Jesus Christ really looked like? Jesus has historically been portrayed like this, a light-skinned man with wavy brown hair down to his shoulders, with a full beard and mustache. The iconic look is featured in churches across the world and in classic Hollywood movies like King of Kings and in hit TV series like The Bible.
To say his sins are forgiven.
Such images of Jesus can be traced back to the early Renaissance. Dr. Tom Beaudoin is a professor of religion at Fordham University.
The Jesus we see in many churches today, if not most, is very different from what he actually looked like.
Thanks to new forensic research, we're getting a more historically accurate version of what Jesus may have looked like.
Think about Jewish people in Iraq today, and this is how we should imagine Jesus. And at the time, he would have had probably a short beard and short hair. He would have been a darker complected man. So very different from many of the light-skinned portrayals that you would find in Christian churches today.
No matter what he looked like, the message Jesus delivered to the world more than 2,000 years ago lives on.